head towards Redding. A group of trappers. Sure. You see a dirty, unshaven man. Radiation warning sign. Keep out. A dirty, haggard woman. Howdy! Don't come across people too often here in Trapper Country. What you want? Do you have any gecko pelts for sale? Well, I reckon I might be able to sell you my pelts. It'll save me the trouble of going into town. What do you have? Oh, I can't go into barter? Looks like I don't have any regular gecko pelts, but I do have one golden gecko pelts. How about barter? You can't afford anything I have. Yeah, I don't know why I would buy a pelt from him. No, you can't afford it. You don't have money. Well, if you guys can pool your money together, maybe you can buy something from me. They have pelts. Yeah, if you want pelts. But all I'm gonna do with my pelts is sell them, right? She has a little more money. How much is that? 50? And this is what, 25? And this is 35. I could sell a box of noodles, but I don't know. You guys don't want anything for this? Nope. Yeah. Try one more person. I got no more business with you. Well, once you talk to him once... Oh, that's him. Suluk. Once you talk to them once, that's it. Alright. Heading for Redding. Your money or your life? Some bandits ambushing some trappers. Well, it's a bandit. Where's the trappers? Are they all dead? Oh, here's the trappers. Well, I'll have to run up to one to attack him. I'm going to enjoy this. Okay, he's running the other way. Are you a bandit? yellow-bellied sapsucker. Well, I'd love to help you guys out. I mean, I am gonna help you. It's just... God damn, that hurts. She's running away. Sula, get her. Can't attack. I run ahead of her a little bit. I'm gonna use your head as a trophy. Is he out of ammo too? Vic might be out of ammo. Punk. This is my hunting territory. Leave. Come on. I want to actually do something. That's a bandit. Need to get closer. You're making this easy. I'll skin you alive. They all want to use heads as trophies. Oh, there goes Vic. Trapper was hit for 9 hit points and was killed. We're not supposed to be attacking the trappers. I eat punks like you for breakfast. Don't knock him back. There's a lot going on here. You learn to fight in bars? Okay, Bandit was killed, right? I think. Bandit critically hit. Good. That's a Bandit. Am I close enough? Snap kick. Cannot do. Out of range. Jeez. Now I'm out of action points. It's like watching a fight at high school. Get him! Yeah, that just got me started. So this bandit... Yeah. Yeah, I'm not too good at the kicking. I thought I would be. He was killed. Because I'm pretty sure I'm better at melee than... I mean, I'm better at, like, hand-to-hand. How close? Can't even hit him. Of course, I mean, I'd end up having to fight all of them. I wish Sulik would help. You've been getting a taste for your blood now. There goes Sulik. Oh God, can I connect? Everything's still working well enough to take you out. Can't hit her. Oh, there we go. Nice. Skag. Nice, another bandit down. Of course, we hit a trapper, so all the trappers might attack us as well. You just suck. That's a bandit. Nice. Critically hit. I kicked the crap out of him. You just missed my lung, I think. Bandit was critically hit. Are there any more bandits? That's a trapper. 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 Can we end? Oh, they're attacking. You need to learn some respect. Yeah. Well, they're all attacking Vic? Oh, because he shot one. I don't even know if he did that by accident. Just missed my lung. Vic! Oh. He's starting to get down there in hit points. Yeah, kinda suck. He needs healing. He's running. That's good. Yeah, focus on us. Where am I? That's me. Is she the one damaged? Yeah, she's damaged. There's always idiots like you trying to mess up a shift. Now they're just running after him. And I don't have ranged. Why'd you go and have to do that? I think he shot him by mistake. We're all just running. No one's attacking anybody right now. Can he run off the map? Looks like he did. They're all running off the map. Alright. Don't want to stop at the den. Stop here. Another combat. A group of robbers ambushing a... Alright, look at them all lined... We can't do this. I'm sorry. I don't have guns. I don't have ammo. Bandit. Bandit. Where's the... They're ambushing what, highwaymen? Robbers? A robbers ambushing highwaymen. Alright, let's just get out of here. I don't have ammo for this crap. Oops, highwayman was hit instead of robber. I want to get to Redding and see if we can purchase some ammunition. Much ammunition. For all these gecko pelts. Vic, use a stim pack. Clady's with us, he just didn't like we lost him when he ran off the map. I was kind of afraid of that. We gotta wait for all this crap to pass by. Let me just take a look at these guys. Vic, I know, was hurt. Sulik is completely fine. 30 out of 78, yeah. It's good he ran when he did. It could have turned out badly. So I'm wondering what we'll find at Reading. It's exciting. They're busy beating the crap out of each other. They're all bandits and robbers, so who cares? Let's go. Let me just save all I can. All the getting's good. I'm not too far from here, right? We're not moving. Thinking maybe we should rest up. See how much ammo he has. Did I just go past it? Oh, that's me. Duh. Never mind, guys. He doesn't have a lot of ammo, so I'm gonna give him some of this armor piercing. What's the matter with me? I can't see stuff? Didn't I have that? I don't think I saw that, did I? Maybe I give both of them to him? I thought I held on to the armor piercing. Alright, we need ammo for both of us. Your belly aching. Here. Failed to do anything. I used up the doctor bag already? Guess so. The supplies in the doctor's bag run out, just notice that. Okay. So the strain might kill you. Alright, let's heal until time is it? About midnight? Midnight. You're okay, geez. 49. 3 hit points back. Didn't work. Two. I think that's, we might be done. Strain might kill you. All right. So sleep. Midnight. And how about morning? Out of 78, that's okay. Continuing, heading to Reading. Pack of rad scorpions. They're hella rad. Okay, so if I got 66 or 75 to kick. Of course I missed with the higher one. Oh, look at that. Grampy say we must be killing now. Yeah, that would be a good idea. This says, Rad Scorpion is critically hit in the brain for 18 hit points, knocking the poor creature senseless. Literally. Poisoned, no big deal. Missing. I'm going to replace those organs you just hold with some of yours. I'm not sure if that's really possible. I was aiming for the one behind me, that's okay, doesn't matter, I missed anyway. I think that one's dead, actually. Yeah, just one left. Grandpa be loving the sound of bone crunching, man. Is that it? Oh no, the one's still there. There he is. This is your first time, kid. They're not kids, they're rad scorpions. And I'm like instinctively going out of habit to reload. Can't reload your foot. Oh, you locked me in here. Thank you. Something in that pot? No. Yeah, there's nothing here. Come on. Okay, Reading. Oh. Slavers and slaves. There's a lot of people. Slave, slave, slave. Slaver. 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 Yeah, I think this is too much. I'm not sure, because the slaves might attack as well, so let's get the hell out of here. What are they doing? Oh, they're attacking us. Come on, guys. Later for that. We'll free the slaves some other time. Some golden geckos hiding amongst a large number of spore plants. Suluk was hit instead of you. I say just leave. Huh. I really just want to get to Reading. This is the quicker way, but that's where all the geckos are. We think you should go back to hunting the mice until you be knowing more. At least The plants can't move and chase us, huh? Yeah, almost there. The geckos aren't following, thankfully. There's a lot of... Oh my god. Maybe if I had ammo? But no. Jeez. We and I not killed so easy. I wish I could just tell them to flee. Well, they are starting to flee. We don't want the red wine come out. Jeez. Red wine, not quite. Oh crap. The legs, they feel like they be gone. Come on, man. Alright, stop for a second. It's a little tough getting over here. Just want to look at you. Oh, he's fine. Sulik's got to be banged up. Just in case. Helps a little bit, maybe. What'd you need? 60 points. Still heading for the redden. Tell me I can't go that way. Yes, I can. Alright, almost there. Done. You have entered the mining community of Redding. Cool. Alright, we will be exploring that next episode, guys. You have 5 episodes here. In one shot. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure. Ka-ching! Bing! Ring-a-ling!